This one's ours.
We're on the Li River.
Almost the size of your head.
Bye, Phoenix Pagoda.
We're on our way now to the North bus station. We're gonna buy our return tickets to the Guilin Airport since our flight's leaving back to Shanghai tonight. And then we're gonna go on some more adventures in Yangshuo. Yeah, because our flight's not leaving until 7 p.m. So that gives us pretty much...
semi-full day.
Yeah, like at least a half day to explore another part of the city.
We're back at South Bus Station.
Here's our bus. Go. Getting close to the top. There it is. Whew.
Down the mountain now. Excuse you.
Excuse me. No, this is not a butchery. These are actually stone. It looks like bacon or pork belly. How beautiful is that? Delicious.
Time to head back to Yangshuo.
Yeah, gonna grab lunch. We'll probably have just enough time to grab lunch and then catch our bus back to the Guilin Airport.
South bus station now, and we're gonna catch a shuttle bus back to the north station.
We have an hour until our bus leaves back to Guilin, so I'm not sure if we have enough time to get lunch.
Hey, we have just enough time to get something to go. Cool. 5 minutes later, we scarfed that.
Quick and fast.
I think we have a fried rice to go. Alright, it's our final bus of the day. The one to the airport.
Bye, Yangshuo.
Fried rice time.
Checked in, good to go. Lo's just finishing up the last bit of water that we have before we go through security. So we'll catch you in Shanghai.
Get those pomelo, almost the size of your head. How much is one?
Wait.
多少钱?